Today, I got my Route 66 socks. That's nostalgic. It was a great time in America. It was when we began the Eisenhower program to join the country together with the national highway system. It was built as a national defense highway system because of fear of invasion by Russia to move military equipment and because of fear of nuclear war to evacuate the cities. We have a new existential challenge, which is climate change.